If you gonna tell a story, come with some attitude, man.
Miles Davis. My name's Dave Braden, Rolling Stone magazine. I'm here to do your comeback story.
Okay, move back a little bit.
Yeah.
Don't send people to my house.
You have new material.
My material. My session tape.
You're under contract here. We actually own that tape.
Miles!
You own? How much money you got on you? Okay, you're about 19,000 light, but that's a start.
Studied piano too, huh?
Nah, just woke up black, knew how to play.
You're black?
The music don't move on and it's dead music. It's all about improvisation. Francis, I'm gonna send a plane to pick you up. I need you. Somebody stole my tape.
What?
You call him right now, tell him you're coming over.
Can't take y'all over there, man. He'll kill me.
You don't do what I say. I'm gonna kill you. It takes a long time to be able to play like yourself.
I gave up everything for you, Miles. I deserve better than this.
Hey, hold it, buddy. Hold it. Do you have a ticket?
You're looking at it. You trying to piss me off, man?
You don't know what the word lose means, do you, Miles?
I'm getting my music back.
This is madness. I am not dying over this jazz tape.
Don't call it jazz, man. That's a made-up word. It's social music.